afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. With our flight on its way, we'd like to take this opportunity to welcome back our Mileage Plus customers. If you're not already a member of United's Mileage Plus, you can do so online at united.com. My name's Patrick O'Brien. I'm the International Service Manager on board today. I'll be available for any comments or questions you have regarding this flight. It is United's policy to keep your seatbelt securely fastened at all times while seated due to unexpected turbulence, so whenever happens, the seatbelt sign is needed for your safety and for the safety of those around you. As a reminder, this is a non-smoking flight. Like all United flights worldwide, smoking is not permitted. All of our lavatories are equipped with smoke detecting systems, and tampering with or disabling these units are a federal offense. For your convenience, there are four lavatories located on board, one in the extreme forward sections for our business first customers. The other three are located throughout the cabin. One